Here we are in Berlin. Our must pack items for tour. For me, number one is always a sleep mask.
For me, I would say my USB fan and some earbuds.
For me, my must pack item would be climbing shoes. I love to go experience all the different climbing gyms across the world.
Favorite places to visit on tour is definitely finding the best restaurants in town. We want to hunt down all of the local food and wine and experience the city to its fullest.
For me, once again, the favorite thing for me to hunt down is the dope climbing gyms that are in all the different cities.
So the last time I saw a live show that totally blew me away was seeing Sigur Rós live in Santa Barbara last year. It was a mind-altering experience.
So good. So three artists that we think that you should be tracking on Songkick. There's this incredible saxophone player named Colin Stetson, and you should definitely check him out if he comes to your town.
For me, I think it would be Tool, because I heard they're putting together a new album right now.
Finally, I think you should check out Patton, who are on tour with us currently in Europe right now.
Great. Thank you, Songkick.